Digital transformation is bringing unprecedented change across industries and around the globe. Each new technology has the potential to impact the way we do business. But when organizations recognize connections between new technologies and bring them into harmony, they create something new and greater. The Symphonic Enterprise. Data, that basic building block of every enterprise, becomes the most valuable business asset an organization has. As companies work to strike the right balance between control and accessibility of that data, they can embrace the API imperative, enabling them to share and consume those assets both within and beyond the enterprise. More broadly, organizations are fundamentally re-engineering how they harness technology and deliver solutions from the top down, their mission and operating model, and the bottom up, their tools and infrastructure. This transformation is blurring boundaries between the traditional IT department and the heart of the business, reimagining functions like finance and supply chain. As emerging technologies scale up from prototypes to pilots to broader adoption, the enterprise will continue to harness new innovations, like industrializing next-generation engagement with customers, employees, and partners through augmented and virtual reality, or standardizing technology and business processes in the growing blockchain ecosystem, and building a new workplace and talent model that serves both humans and machines. With exponential technologies such as artificial general intelligence and quantum encryption on the horizon, how an organization prepares and institutionalizes innovation will make all the difference. By orchestrating the collision and confluence of technology forces today, IT leaders can create the symphonic enterprise of tomorrow.